Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twist and turn, twist and turns. We are the children of God. Twist and turns, twist and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, hello, boys and girls. Welcome to our religious activity lesson. I am Teacher Terry. I hope you remember me. We are going to learn serving God in church. Before that, let's sing a song. To serve God is to work for God. We serve God by doing what in church? Yes, we serve God in church by arranging chairs in church. We arrange chairs in church. That's the way of serving God. We serve God by arranging the chairs. Arranging the chairs. We serve God in the church by arranging the chairs. What else can we do? Yes? Very good. We can sweep the church. We can also sweep the church. Yes? How else do we serve God in church? Yes? Very good. We can serve God in church by wiping the windows. We can also serve God by wiping the windows. It is a way of serving God. What else do we do in church as a way of serving God? Yes? Very good. We also serve the Lord by singing and dancing. Right here, by singing and dancing. So we have said that to serve God is to work for who? For God, not to work for your parent or for your friends. To serve God is to work for God. And we serve God by arranging the chairs, sweeping the church, wiping the windows, and by singing and dancing. Those are some of the ways that we serve God in church. Are we together? Yeah, so have a great time. Bye.